Up Dark Shines, and today we're going to be take a look at the Transformers Studio Series, Clucker Bumblebee. And there he is, and moving the car off the side, and take a look at the box here, and see if we can raise this up a little bit. You can see, there's Clucker Bumblebee, you got 27 right there, Bumblebee right there, this side of the box you got Bumblebee, the other side of the box you got Bumblebee again, on top, Transformers. And a bunch of things, we get words and things and stuff. And barcodes. And on the back of the box, you have your own obligatory product chest that I basically get it for. The packaging. So here is Bumblebee. For disclosure, Abe, if you're watching this right now, that is just my old box from the closet. I just use my box as a closet to make it look like I have the box. Sorry, I had to deceive you like that. So here is Clucker Bumblebee, and this is the figure I reviewed years ago, and Abe ordered it from Mercari and arrived here. So I figured, why not, just review it till you give it to him. But this is the original, this is the very first Studio Series Bumblebee they moved on until they repainted this. It's a rust, but it wasn't great, the first one. But seeing the second release of this Bumblebee turned out even better than the original 01 Bumblebee. By slightly. Still not great though. But take a look at the Camaro. The Camaro mode looks very awesome. I really like the looks of the 19's Camaro. Let's take a look at the details right there. You got silver bumper, you got blue for the headlights. Green for the, black for the grill, right there. You have that bumper right there, nicely detailed. And you got the racing stripe right there. You got that rust. You got that rusty detail on that as well. I really do like it. You got gray for rims, which is nice. I wish they could have done the stripe all the way, kind of looks weird, but oh well, not too big of a deal. The back is detailed as well. You got silver for the bumper and red headlights. So that's basically it for the old mode. So here's the top, here's the bottom. You got that visible head. Seems like every Bumblebee has it. Almost. And your rolls as for the shift, hooray for the rolling. As for the accessories, he does come with the blaster painted in silver. I mean, here's the thing. He bought Jolt. My friend Abe bought this guy and Jolt. And this. And this is how it came in. The box. He came in a white box. So that's basically it. That's how it arrived. But anyway, back to the review. So you take the gun and you can see there's a port. There's a port in the slot right there, so you can peg it right there. It does tend to split the car apart a little bit. And it looks numb, but hey, it is what it is. So for Kenneth Patterson, the only comparison I can make is the Studio Series 100 Bumblebee. I mean, this is the first Studio Series, this is the 01 Bumblebee, but seeing the evolution of Studio Series, I think where it takes its footing and where it takes place. I really like seeing the both Camaros together. That's really awesome. Since there's nothing else to talk about the old mode, now let's get down to transformation, shall we? The gun flew off. Sorry. So, where are the start? Transformation was a nightmare to transform, although it was the old one was a nightmare, but they slightly improved it. So first you want to take the arms, and you want to pop them up. Now next thing you want to do is you want to take the wheel. Make sure the arms are out of the way. You want to bring the wheel out while you're rotating this arm. And then you want to bring the arm up. Second verse, send it to first. Take the wheel. Take the wheel while you rotate the arm to the side. Like so. Now things get challenging. The doors are clear plastic, so you might want to be careful while opening the doors. You don't want to break it. And then take your thumb, just pull out right here. And there you go. Second verse, same as first. Same thing, you want to pull it out carefully so you don't break the doors. And now you want to take this section, you want to bring it up slightly so you can untab this two tabs that goes into these two slots underneath the windows. Bring the legs down so you can shift this down. Now you can get through the rest of the transformation. You want to take this panel, bring this up. And then you want to take the shin guards, bring them forward so you can take the leg so you can swing it around. And this is on a slider, so you want to bring it in and bring it up. Like so. Take the window and fold that in. Second verse, same as the first. You want to take this. You want to swing it around. I mean, this side does tap. Oh, it does stay in. Never mind. Oh wait, it stays in now. At first, he doesn't stay in, but now it stays in because the camera's on. You were staying in before. Why would you want to cooperate? Fold in the windshield, push that in, and then tap the wheel into place. Now, go to car mode. Don't have time for this. Bitch. Now, time for the stand. Now time for the upper body. You want to take the chest, bring it down. You want to angle these hip-like nipples. And you want to bring down the arm. Rotate the bicep and the hand out. Bring it down, rotate the bicep, bring the hand out. And then I'm going to take this part. I'm trying not to break it. And then you want to bring this in. You'll use the tab right there. And as it goes to the slot, doesn't work the greatest since the tab breaks over time. And now you want to bring down these sections. Oh, come on. Okay, there you go. I really don't want to break it. I feel like I'm too cautious with this guy, because I don't want to break it. Angle these doors back. And here you have Clunker Bumblebee in his robot mode. And his robot mode looks like a bumblebee. Look, we've seen this bumblebee like a dozen times, and you already know how this bumblebee is going to turn out. You already know how this bumblebee is going to turn now. You all know what's going to happen. But bumblebee, toy muscle car, cool idea. But they make a lot of toys of bumblebee. That's how Bumblebee earned his fame, by losing his voice box. So let's take a look at the details. You can see the Autobot insignia slap bang in the center. Silver face right there. You got gray for the arms. You got yellow on the, yellow painted. There's nothing painted on the abs. On the O1, it was painted. And so was the chest. There used to be stripes. No. And I did. They don't got any. Yeah, black thighs, yellow shins, and gray and yellow shins. And a typical Bumblebee feet, which is silver and yellow for the feet, and in the wheels are in the feet. So no, I do like this design a lot. Now, For the access for articulations wise, the head is on a ball joint, so you can get it to however you want. Although you can't get it 360 due to how the head is sculpted. Shoulders can go through a 360, but although the junk gets in the way, typical Bumblebee design. You get 9 degrees bend at the elbow. Wrists do go inward, but due to transformation. You do get a waist joint. And then your legs can kick forward. They do kick back until they knock into the backpack. Bitch, stay. And then you do get under 90 degrees of bend of the knee. And the feet can go up and they can go down. And you have that. It was on the original Last Night mold, but I'm glad they modified it on the concept Camaro Bumblebee. So in all, posability is fine. Now as for the accessories, you can rip off the arm, and you can give him the arm by pegging it in, by peg and port. Although the colors are off, but it is what it is. That bone we can go pew pew bang bang, pew pew bang bang. I'm telling you, that panel does not want to stay in. Now for comparison. Here it is with the Rise of the Beast Bumblebee. I really like having these two together. I really do, but like I'm giving this to my friend, and hopefully that tumble didn't break the doors. I might have to check it after the review. But if they were smarter, they could have used solid plastic for the doors and used the windows as an insert. But it was back in the late 2010s when inflation existed and they have to change factories. But the results are, I really like it having them together. So there you have it. There you have Studio Series 01/27 Bumblebee. So there you go. If you didn't see my Transformers Legacy reviews, check those out. If you didn't see my Transformers Studio Series reviews, check those out as well. And this is Dark Hot Ross saying, see you later, my dark shots.